India's COVID count surged past the 3 lakh mark on Saturday after a record spike of over 11,000 new cases. The country recorded 11,458 new coronavirus infections and 386 deaths in the biggest single-day spike in the country, according to the Health Ministry data on Saturday morning. This is for the first time that India has seen more than 11,000 cases in a day. The total number of COVID-19 infections in India is now 3,08,993 and the number of deaths have gone up to 8,884. It's taken only 9 days for the cases to go from 2 lakhs to 3 lakhs. Over 1,54,000 people have recovered so far.